What in God's name has happened here? Where are the rest of my men?
I banged into a couple of them. They appear to have sealed off all the exits.
Yes. Yes, this is good. You must help us to liberate the city.
I'm just here for directions. I need a route to the Citadel.
This is not so good. This is where the main activity takes place.
Activity?
We encountered it as the skies began to darken. A creature from our ancient past. It tore through my men like a firestorm. I managed to station our ammunition truck before the beast, with a mind to igniting the explosive device in the rear. But with renewed vigor, it forced us back. It was as if it knew of our plans.
Beast or no beast, Sarge, I've got to get into that building.
You have spirit. Perhaps as we retreated, we have mined some of the streets to prevent contamination. Two of my men are still in the area, out by the northern cemetery. One of them holds the frequency for the mine detector. The other holds the second half of the code for the explosive device.
And if I find them?
Tell them Sergeant Aziza sent you. I heard your motorbike. Once you have the codes, take me on it to the ammunition truck. I shall eradicate the blockage. But hurry, I am not long of this world.
Thank you.
Your bike will need modifications to clear some of the larger obstacles. Nitrous oxide connected to the carburetor should give you the extra punch. Go, girl, bring me the codes.